Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to create a custom name on this new YouTube. So this new YouTube, obviously it's really frustrating, as it's new and it's really frustrating. And there is a Google page that you are not allowed to delete after you have accepted to do the page. So I have still one channel that I didn't accept it, and I always do remind me later, and I still do not have a Google account. But it's really frustrating after by mistake you click it and that's it, now you're forever with a Google page, although it's a dumb thing, but whatever. So here, let's go to settings. I'll show you what you have to do. And you now, oh wait, it's the wrong thing. So go to YouTube settings, do not get confused, and then you should go to advanced. So if you did not get to such a screen, then you should just go to the link in the description. So after you get to such a screen, that is the screen you should get to. And if you already have a username, you should get to this screen. But if not, then you would get to this screen. So after you get to this screen, you should just click on create custom URL. And that's it. You choose your own URL for here. And for example, I've chosen here a new channel here. But now, how would you want to make a custom name here, so that if someone clicks it, for example here, you would see it still here? So you would have to go also again to YouTube settings. No, oops, sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm making some mistakes, but it happened. So you should go here and then go to channel settings, and then you get to something like this, and then you should go here, and that's it. And I also want to show you, oh, first here, yes, you have to change the name here, edit on Google Plus, and you change the name, and you can add channel keywords like the last one. Anyway, I wanted also to show you another tip. So as you see, there is no inbox here. So the inbox YouTube has deleted. Why? Do not ask me. But this doesn't mean that you do not get messages and such stuff. For example, here I go to my inbox, I still see my stuff. So I'll put also this link in the description. You can put as a bookmark and then always see the messages you get. Anyway, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Obviously, don't forget to subscribe if I really helped you. And also, don't forget to check out my other videos for other help videos. And don't forget also to comment down below for new videos, as I'm making what my fans want me to make. Anyway, that's it for today. Bye.